Donkey Kong. What's up, YouTube? That probably came on Dong. I don't know when that came in. But what's up, YouTube? I'm Spike Vegeta. We're coming to you with another Donkey Kong 64 randomizer. Donkey is purple, and we need 69 golden bananas and the ability to defeat K. Rool. Interesting. Missing keys 1, 3, 6. We're starting with Lanky and Chunky. Lanky, Chunky. Missing the 1, 3, and 6. That really is sort of kind of awkward and stiffs. What you gonna do? Yo, what you gonna do? Right now with all the slurking do. What you gonna... Let me place that there. Place that there. Conky Donk. Conk, Conky Donk. Conky, Conky, Conky Donk. So what does that mean in terms of, like, lobbies and stuff I can look at? Because I have key 2, I can actually go look at lobbies 3 and 4. I actually... So I have almost all the keys that matter. The only level I can't walk into early is Lobby 2. So probably what I want to do... I'm trying to think of, so like, yeah, what would be your opening route? It's kind of fun how you do this a little different every single time. Probably, yeah, probably just go hit up 3, 4, and 7. And then I'll check 6 when I go to 2. I'll probably exit the level and just go over and see what that is then. That's probably it. I have not had a Lanky start, because Lanky definitely seems out of the 5 Kongs the least useful. Alright, well, let's jump in. Again, we need to obtain the 3 missing keys from the 1st, 3rd, and 6th levels, whatever they are. We need 69 golden bananas. And we definitely need our 5 Kongs for these settings. 3, 2, 1, go. What you gonna have to do? What you gonna flip and do? Yeah, let's go ahead and hit up 1 early. Nothing to drop off there right now, so we're just making our way around. So from there, you want to go the opposite direction. I'm slowly kind of building in my brain what this map is. So based on what keys you have, that unlocks different, like, chunks of, Chunky, of the map. To where I can go there early and just get a little bit of info about, like, level order and such. Which also make hints me more. It also, I guess, gets me more hints. No, I had to rip sound effects from a game. I find it difficult to find a sound from a game. Yeah, I have no idea. And these are all, like, what I'm doing here at the start, you're gonna end up doing all this stuff anyways. You gotta make a trek up here. There's no chance for, like, you know, a fast travel like in Zooter or something for that sort of thing. This just gets me this early. All right, so you are Aztec. Okay, 6. Come on, man. What are these hints? I mean, yesterday's scene had crap hints as well. Literally telling me what's right next to me. So level 3 is Aztec, which costs 6. Okay, now let's go shoot up to 7, see what that's got. She's just waking up and had to scramble. What's in the newspaper right next to me? Level 7 is Galleon. Okay. Might be able to get this guy. No, that's definitely a tiny. Level 7 costs 36. It's another super low requirement seed. I still don't believe that. Galleon Cranky. Okay, so this deep. So that was 36 for Galleon. And the last thing I really need to check is whatever is in. Is whatever is in 4. Then we can go to 1 and start playing the game. Yeah, there's something there you need to beat the seed, exactly. Dang, level 7 rolling a 36. What that would mean in the settings I'm proposing is that you should play pretty aggressive with the golden bananas. You just like straight up don't need that many. 9. Featherbow cranky Aztec. I'm trying to see, 4 to 5. Oh, I also could just go check 5. I think it's like you can make the argument this info now doesn't mean that much. Alright, so Tiny's gun. Donkey and okay, so Donkey is here. So Donkey is 21 golden bananas locked. That's kind of it. So we do have to get to 21 without Donkey. What's up, Prism? How you doing, buddy? Okay. Now we can go. He'll be pretty much guaranteed free once together. This might just be Japes, actually. No, it's Castle. Interesting. Aztec is 73 smalls. Do I even need that one? I do. Just checking which one you are. Okay. That's vanilla. So, yeah, it'll be interesting to see how many small bananas this is. So, this is Castle. You're as. Yeah. Level 2, at this point, I'm gonna guess is Japes. Shredder's Revenge with? Yeah, dude. I hadn't actually seen any of, like, the trailers or anything for it. The pixel art looking over at Barb's stream looks very cool. Very cool, very clean. So there's not going to be a lot we can do here until we have some coins. We can go through here. There's definitely some chunky small bananas along the way. And I know next to, I want to say both Funky and Candy. It is unreasonably fun. That's sad, dude. I think there are like a decent amount of bananas. Definitely can't do anything over there right now. We'll see. This number potentially could be decently high. Get a lanky. Oh, that one's tiny. Oh. Let's say there should be one. Yeah, 46. Okay. What do you got? Chunky and Diddy. All right. Can't afford it. Chunky 7, Diddy something. That looked blue to me. Yeah, only 46. That's relatively cheap. It pretty much has to be with Castle being level 1, and it's your key to get to level 2. Don't we already have Castle Bosky? Yeah, so, like, we need to... I also want to do something different with the tracker to represent that. We have... We need the level 1 key, which is... It shows as Japes on the tracker, because that's level 1. But Castle is level 1 because of random level order. I really thought it was going to go up sooner. Dumb. I bet you Chunky could skip that middle platform. I know he's got some coins down here. And thinking about it, Lanky might have something over here. Exactly, but like I totally understand people being confused by that. Like, wait, don't you already have it for X level? But yeah, it's really just whatever levels are in 1, 3, and 6. Okay, that's Diddy, actually. So that means once we go up to Cranky... Yeah, we're missing DK and the two boys we have. That's right. You heard it here first, chat. My name is Spike Vegeta, and I am addicted to the dog. Duh. Now I get to play with Chunky. I haven't switched to Lanky yet. So I'm at what, 30? Two. Lanky actually has money up here, I know. B- barrel, just like make the sub goal like six subs. I'll play it with you. For the family? Real quick, just what is it? Let's just see what it is. 8! Well, Chunky can look at what it is. And then we'll fight the boss down here. So that's one. Chunky's got one. No. What you gonna have to do? Yeah, so Funky's a no-no. Let's knock out the boss. Survival Iron Man. Hey, Barrel, so in your opinion, I guess we can ask everybody in chat this. When we go to do our seeds, which are currently locked up to do, what, 226 seeds right now? Yep. 226 seeds next month. Should I do ultimate or should I do survival? Which do we think would actually be more fun and interesting? Oh, it's Link? All right. Nice thing about it not being Chunky is I know it's not Douchebag 2. I should do ultimate. Yo, let's go, my dude. This is probably at this point the boss I'm most excited to see. Now, here's the thing I will say. I only have one melon. This is actually, I think, like kind of a scary boss. At one health. What's up, I am the sky? How you doing? Survival after. Alright, good. I wanted a little bit of opinions from the chat on that. Opinions and preferences. Yeah, I really gotta try to not take damage at this low of health. I say that as I slam into him. Dude, that would be so sad. I wonder how long Pi's gonna be on the survival kick for. Survival? From a viewing standpoint, I will say I enjoy watching it a little more. Because it does feel like more runs get going a little bit. And there is a fun balance of like, all right, maybe you're going to use more moves, more PP from other moves that are not great, just so you can like extend the life of the run. I had always kind of had the idea of watching Nuzlocke in the past. Like, I feel like there should be some limit on how many. Poke centers you can go to. This is rough, dude. I'm down to one health. This is a little rough at only 4 health. We did it. We clutched it out. So that also gives me access to level 2, which is going to cost somewhere between 1 and 6 bananas. Yo, what's up, Jarvitz? Yeah. Here's the thing. I know that, but I also don't know how many stars that last phase is. Because, yeah, I've always taken note of that. So yeah, that's all there really is to do down here. So the last thing we gotta do, because obviously we have like no moves. Candy, I could buy the thing for Chunky. Let's go up to Cranky. Cranky. See what he's got. Oh, it's for all 5 phases? Oh, really? How many? Is it a consistent amount of, like, stars you have to go through for each phase? I mean, I know it is. Like, is it always 5 stars is what I mean. Because I've always just gone until the cutscene starts. So, Lanky's is either up here, his Kasplat, or it's locked behind, like, Baboon Blast. Okay. Yeah, I want these because potentially... Potentially, you're gonna need 3 bananas to get in here. To get into level 2. Alright, man, what you got? A Diddy, a Tiny. Yeah, let's take it. I'm trying to... Is there another, like, quick one? I've got Chunky's gun. I'm trying to remember if there's just, like... I can't, off the top of my head, I can't think of just, like, some quick Chunky coins. Because this leaves behind just the candy. I need 1 more coin to buy it. Yeah, like, I don't think there is one deeper up this way. Yo, what's up, Tudos? Yo, Tudos, Revan, off the top of your head, can you think of any Chunky coins in Castle? I know there's the ones behind the gate. I can't get them without Primate Punch down in the dungeon. The ones that are all, I think, at the bottom outside, behind, like, the graves and stuff, the one off the ledge at the beginning, I think I got them all. Yeah, at the bottom behind the grave. I think I got all of them. I'm 1 coin short. Small crypt. I can't buy it there. I can't get to, I would need Primate Punch. Yeah, I think I am actually one coin short. Because his gun costs 3 from Cranky. And candy costs 7 for him. I'm going ahead and turning these in now. Because level 2 might cost 3. If it costs 4, I can warp to 3. I'll also just get that. What you gonna do? Yeah, it was failing the gen seats for me this morning. I should actually be, like, taking screenshots of what they are.
Okay.
Yep. No, it's exit aisles. Yep. Yeah, we're sadly gonna have to leave that behind. Yeah, I figured that was just like an error on its part. Like, I was trying to gen one seed and it just wouldn't do it after like 3 tries. I changed the name and then it started genning it. I warped to 1. What's up, 7th Saga? How you been, man? No, I do remember you. How you been, dude? So levels we don't know about are just, is it just caves and japes? So pretty much 2 has to be japes, 6 has to be caves, so vanilla. I'm gonna say I don't really need to check 6. Be lurking, yo, enjoy the lurk live, gamer. I'm already calling it, chat. So we already know that Factory is 5, Donkey is there. So between Aztec and Japes, so what I have a feeling is Japes is actually about to be free. There isn't going to be a Kong in Japes. And we can just kind of more freelance go through it to pick up some Kongs. That's what I think is about to happen. It should be Japes, yep. You can read a hint. You're what you're gonna have to do. Galleon Funky. I was... I link to the Jake. Enjoy the lurk, live gamer. 156 for... That was for Galleon? Which we already have. So that number actually doesn't mean anything to us. Something else we knew, we had these. Again, I feel like I should never step on that one. I mean, I guess you could step on the one. Yeah. Nah. Do Galleon today. Oh, I will. We'll be going into Galleon. Again, I finished making my sheet. Oh my God. With all the requirements on it. And going back through it, I'm like, there's actually a decent amount of bananas in later levels that are like not that bad to get. All right, so we don't care about the small bananas here. We'll get this free 3-pack. Is Japes the go-to first play? Well, you don't always have access to it. It's as soon as you have access to it. It's a pretty big play, obviously. Because a lot of it is pretty free. Nice and fast. Now, there's the chance we don't have access to something over here. Six, give me one. Hit up three. Let's drop in, get some coins for Lanky. Usually, so this is by far the earliest I've ever genned Japes. Generally, Japes is level 5 plus for me. See what he's selling. The last few seeds, all he sells is musical energy. Yeah, I kind of just want. Coins are very, very good early on. Alright, is this just free? It is not free. Okay. Tiny, I need his gun. Oh. Alright, okay. Well, it's low banana counts. So I actually can't save her. There's not much to do. There's actually not much to do here. Interesting. I think we're like done here. I actually think we're like done here. Yeah, I can't save her yet. Interesting. All right, well, we got to go to Aztec. Which is in three. So yeah, I need to go to four. Interesting. Do I want to go back to one? Do I want to go to Candy and just buy Chunkies? I feel like I do. Yeah, that is all I could do. Yeah, what the seed is doing is it's giving me low golden banana requirements in order to just get into levels. But yeah, it's having me bounce back and forth a lot. So, the rest of Japes and Tiny Kong are locked behind Lanky's gun. And in the first two levels, Lanky hasn't had anything. So you need to warp to, well, I always forget. I think Candy is in one. I believe Candy is in one. I kind of just lump them together. I think the big room is funky. The big door sends you to funky. Yeah, Diddy's got to be in Aztec. Diddy has to be an Aztec, and the other one has to be, whatever you got, sell it to me. Primate Punch, yep. So my guess is Primate Punch is going to give us Diddy in early Aztec. You got his gun, you got his punch. That gives us Diddy. That gives us access to more. Okay. Save, exit to Isles. Now go to Aztec, which I gotta warp to four. I debatably should have gone over and just picked up the three more coins with Chunky. I'm gonna hope that's not really a problem. I'm just gonna hope that's not really a problem. I instinctively always go for that, even though I really don't need it. I think this one's always fast enough. The only problem with this is I do like to have music going into it. And this is level 3, which I believe I already wrote down. Yeah, this costs 73. This will already get me, like, most of what I need. Yeah, I've said it multiple times. I really do mean it. Diddy's guitar is like the hook shot in this game. It's actually, it locks so much back there. But because the requirement is only 73 small bananas. It might be saying, yeah, you have just enough. Guitar could be late. And it's already looking like we're just not going to have a Kong in the back part, so. Still have not seen a lanky item in a shop. Oh, here we go. Looks like Donkey has one left over here. Cool. We now can go do a lot more in gyms. DK, and then Chunky's got something. Which, where are the Diddies? There's Diddy stuff back on Cranky and Candy. Always go to the other temple first, because you know this is going to be, yeah, Primate Punch to save Diddy. Oh, penis titties. I guess if I'm doing it this way, I should always go around. Or... in my notes, I don't think I wrote down, like, literally any gun except for Donkey's gets you in here. Which would make more sense, because you could have overspent your coins for one of them. This also gets me just about all the other chunky banana, or small bananas that we would need. So I think this is 25 up here. Is it 5 bushels? Yep. What you gonna do? I was like, wait, what's up here? Hopla! Oh, you could actually do this banana for once. I wonder if I should do it. It's not that long. Yeah, we haven't actually done this one yet. Yeah, so let's try this tech. So what? Oh, I hate when he's right above me, dude.
Oh, yeah, it does. Also, there was a balloon here? What the hell? Yeah, so without a doubt. Yeah, I didn't know. Because, again, the pineapple launcher does more damage. All right, we definitely have enough small bananas now. So we're good. We can go next to candy, and we can take care of that. Pretty much guaranteed, this is Diddy. This is Diddy, and Primate Punch gives us the goods. Ow, what a dick. Yeah, I think Lanky and Tiny, like, which makes sense. Canonically, both the feathers and the grapes are the weaker things. Like, you gotta get hit by something, right? I don't know, the pointy end of a feather, I feel like that hurt like a bitch, though. Put an eye out with that shit. It's cool that y'all were able to get this randomized, to where, like, there's logic behind it's not always just Diddy that locks it. What's up, American Heart Association? How you doing? Big fan. Hope you're having a good day as well. Is that actually the American Heart Association? Oh my god, they're everywhere. Oh, they're unstoppable. Yeah, it looks like it. Well, thank you. I'm glad y'all are big fans. Oh, I can't. Swap, please. We definitely don't need small bananas anymore. I always feel like it's better to just exit level and come back in. All right, we got a Diddy. And what did Candy have here? She had something for Chunky, yeah. Don't care about the small bananas now. We're good on that front. Chunky can almost front the bill by himself. Give it to me. Gorilla gone. Interesting. One of his definitely less useful abilities. It's really not going to come into play for a while. Like, maybe some stuff back in Castle, but I don't remember. Gorilla Gone really doesn't lock much. That's right. We're stacking Chunky to the nines. Lanky, 2 for 2 on bosses. It is nice when, like, a couple of the bosses are early. Yo, Riptire, thank you for gifting a sub to the American Heart Association. Oh, thank God, it's only level 1. Alright. Did they eat the bananas to the Tropic Scott? Yes, they did. I was in his face. My man ate the whole thing. Jay Doozer, thank you for the 2 months. Appreciate ya. Hope you're doing well. Candy does have a big heart. She does. What's up, Ness? How you doing, buddy? So now the question is, you can get to Forest. Do you go to Forest or do you once again? I always like to debate, like, do you just go to the next level? I feel like you once again, you just kind of got to go back and get the moves. Because, like, if Diddy's Rocket Barrel is back in Castle, you kind of had to do that, right?
both on Cranky and Candy.
This is why I'm saying, like, the best hints. I think if hints are ever buffed up
and they want them to be in, like, competitive ways to where to fix your routing,
I would just say, forget the, like, on the way of the horde or anything. Just tell me everything that is in a shop. Galleon Funky has Gorilla Gone, Rocket Barrel, and Coconut Gun.
So you can just write that information down, and then you go.
I would make, yeah, like, basically all the level, at least I would say the level 5, 6, and 7 shops, that's what they are. And then you can use a process of elimination to determine, do I care about the stuff that was early? Do I make a play back to those or not? Those and what's the K-Rule phase order? Like, those are the things to me. I'm going back to the castle. We're going back. So that level 3 key to know, it didn't do anything. Yeah, Riptire also gifted a sub to Doctors Without Borders. Yo, thanks, bud. I know of 3 Diddy coins down in the dungeon. We can also get Chunky coins while we're down here. What's my favorite game with a randomizer? I've put a lot of time into Ocarina of Time over the years. That's always going to be one of my favorites. But Kingdom Hearts 2 randomizer, obviously just one of my favorite games, period. I gotta put that one up there. It's kind of, every randomizer can be good for, like, different reasons. What are you selling me? Yeah, we'll buy the Chimpy Charge. I was definitely writing that in my golden banana notes as Charging Chimp a lot of times, by the way. Yeah, I don't believe there are any coins for him deeper up, so there's nothing really to do there. Primate Punch would get me. It would potentially get me a banana. Definitely Cage 2. Alright, please be 7 or less. Thank you. Yay, we got the hookshot. That is a little nerfed. Oh, I should have went and got Tiny first, then did all this. Yeah, that would have been better routing. Yeah, I'm a big fan of Cage 2 and Cage 1, but I even enjoy Cage 3. It's not my favorite, but I do enjoy it. So I guess I'm coming here primarily just for these coins. Okay. Yeah, you know what? That's enough. Yeah, I should have went to Japes first. Of the bunch. I'm going to get this. I really don't need to. You definitely don't go back to Aztec yet. You wait till you're a little more, because you know your banana requirements are so low, and that's really all that's still over there. We'll turn in 3 when we turn in 6. Because 3 and 6 are both actually kind of useless. Yeah, if I had done that, I could have bought Tiny's move and gotten that move earlier.
Oh, I... You know what? I ain't even mad at the game right there. I was spamming Swap Kong. I was spamming Swap Kong as I was trying to do the backflip right there. That honestly makes sense. That clipped me through. Like, oh, let me go to Diddy so I can go up the steps a little faster. Diddy is the one who is musically inclined right now. Yo, we got a hit. Getting a lot of useless hints. Again, you want hints to actually be read. Just tell me everything that is in a given shop. Then the hints are good, and I think that would balance them. Ah, when you can't turn the camera.
I can't turn the camera.
What you gonna have to do? Why am I here? I need to go to level 2. Okay. I wanted to go to 2. Why did I go? Chat, don't mind me. Don't mind. We're fine. I really wanted that hit. That's what it was. It, you know what? Even level order rando can be tough sometimes. You're like, oh, this is what this is, right? Baboon Balloon, Funky Factory. So to get the entire family, we need to get to 21 bananas. And get some diddle coins down here.
What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna have to do?
Wait. No, wait again. Wait again. Wait again. I just realized what I want to do. Blast up here. Get the coins. That's cool. Drop down. Now drop the beat. Let them know that you're down, girl. What? Flip a do. Flippy dippy dippy dip.
No, you can set what it is. It's actually a random amount right now. I play it as if it's 69 each time. Because one, lol. I think it should at least be a toggleable option. I believe they're going to try that in the future where it should match whatever. Helm should be just whatever the max you set is. So 1 through 7 are randoed, but 8, you know your, like, last goal. Oh, come on.
So this locks Tiny, and then that locks getting to the rest of this level. Which, there's still not a lot you can actually do in Japes to note. So we're now probably entering the phase of the game. Like, I can get back to Cranky here. See if he'll sell me anything. I'm trying to remember. Let's grab this real quick. Oh. Wow. I think it's still going to be better for me to just grab this. So our last, like, it looks like big hard lock is just going to be getting to 21 golden bananas so we can get to Donkey. And we can start putting together whatever moves they'll let us have. We don't know what level 6 cost. We know it's caves. Okay. Get a Kasplat for Tiny. get some coinage with Diddy.
We would need Diddy's gun in order to check the cage at the beginning.
Okay.
One for Diddles. Oh. Yeah, I mean, Donkey is gonna lock the ability to get Rambi right here. Donkey plus his gun. So, like, all of the time attacks that are tied to stuff out here, yeah, we can't get to it. All right, man, what you got? Got something for Tiny. Well, we just got her. Can I afford it? We're fine. level 2. I gotta write those down. Japes, Cranky, Tiny 7. So there's nothing I can do over here. Ow. I can get a couple of coins, but once again, off the top of my head, I can't think of, like, a bunch of stuff we can get with Tiny. So, like, yeah, you have Japes access right now, but not actually a lot in Japes. And that's it. It's just Tiny right there. So Tiny's got something in Castle. What was I coming over here to do? Oh, I wanted to check this side. Yeah. I need to go on this. I already checked Funky's shop. It's something for the family. I'm trying to be more diligent about actually writing this stuff down. And that's Donkey's. Okay. Like, we already knew that had to be a thing. Ow, my face. Ow, ow. Alright. Exit two aisles. Yep, that's it. That is all the things we can do there. I think, chat, it is once again, we're going back to the castle. So we need to get to 21 bananas. There are two tiny things we can buy for 7 from Cranky and Japes. And there's something from Cranky here. So we can just come right in. There's some stuff down by the graves, coin-wise, we can just drop down to. But I effectively have 16... We could also go to Galleon for 17. Let's warp down to 1 first. If I wanted to death abuse, I actually could. I think, is it behind this grave? Oh, there's also Diddy's got his to splat over here. Break the rules. Oh, I mean, if you wanted to, you could. You could very easily. Yeah, am I gonna death abuse for these two coins? Yeah, I think we're gonna probably death abuse for these two coins. Tiny might add some coins.
It's the other one. Okay, so
the door is funky plus these gun locations. Oh, Diddy Coins over here. Diddy Coins over here. Diddy Coins over here.
There, I don't think there's any value in going over there.
Actually, there is, because we have Primate Punch now.
Yeah.
Because we are slightly stretching for bananas.
Yeah, there's a little bit of a stretch for bananas here.
I want to say this is coins. The other side I know are just bananas.
Yep.
But yeah, if you wanted to, yeah, you could glitch your way through the game for sure. It would remove a little bit of the point.
Actually, pretty much the entire point, but if you wanted to, sure.
Walk into the damn thing.
Save, and I think just X level will come back in. That minigame is the worst. It's nowhere close to the worst.
If that one's the worst, then they're all the worst, dude. They all have their own annoyances.
I'm out of water right now. We'll go get more water in just a sec.
Just making sure, yeah.
Cranky's got the tiny.
Let's go check it.
Alright, please give me something purchasable. Sure, I'll take it. Sell me for 2 coins.
Oh my god, it's an early mini monkey. I can't believe it. I can't believe the game gave me an early mini monkey. This was impossible. All right, well, coin troubles are gone for the first time in a seed. For the first time in a seed, I get to have mini monkey, dude.
I was like, I think this still works. Do you have to do the arcade games in this?
Not unless it hard locks you.
Like, you have to do.
Honestly, if like going through all 200 pre-Banana Fairy golden bananas now, I've basically determined DK Arcade is banana number 200. You only do it if the seed is literally hard requiring that shit. I mean, hard requiring it.
How many subs for DK Arcade? Right now, that's gonna be late.
If it becomes available to us, 10 subs. Oh, so that's interesting. So it does require at least this. That's something, yeah, I hadn't made that distinction. Okay. 15, 16, 18, 19, 20. We have 20. We almost can just straight up afford this. Oh, let's say. Oh, I could just go up and get one of the Kasplats up here. I mean, yeah, there's this one. Yeah, because these shops are done now. I kind of just wanted the coins that were going to be. I don't think, yeah, there's nothing else. Yeah, I can't do anything down there. The only, like, free one is Donkey. Okay, good. That's actually all I wanted right there. So, like, you want to warp to 2 and then go backwards? Or it's either warp to 2 or warp to 3. Don't let my points go to waste. All right. Here, just a second, chat. We're going to take a small break. I'm going to fill up on water. I'll be back in literally, like, 60 seconds. I'm going to go get some water.
So squishy.
I saw my dog.
Germany's cute.
If I already think I'm gonna go. Oh, that's why I went. Well, we're doing this now. He's so gosh darn cute. I
Love him, he's my BB. He is me BB.
Oh, banana.
Or is that one donkey?
That one might be donkey.
Well, let's just turn these in and then go.
Yeah, so I should probably just go get the camera right now and just feel okay. Like, dirt patches, bam, I got five of each.
It would be nice to also get, because I'm assuming you don't get, if the character's not in the party, they don't get five coins. So, like, I kind of want to get Donkey first, then go get the dirt patch. Is that right?
Oh, turn the whole set up.
Yeah. Oh, it does. Okay.
Oh, banana.
I would have to, like, come over here.
All right, okay. Save, and then let's just exit to Isles. Okay, so let's... So, yeah, then let's just go get it now.
Hey, he's not free in rando.
You know what? We'll be the guinea pig. We'll figure that out. I can't believe I live in a world chat where I'm gonna get Mini Monkey before the 3-hour mark. So Mini Monkey is very, very powerful because it gives you the Shockwave. Shockwave's just a good attack. It gives you the camera, so if you want to take pictures, I don't imagine in rando right now I'd ever take pictures of Banana Fairies, but that's there if you want. If you need to, like, refill your stuff on a panic or something. The Shockwave also gives you dirt patches, which are 5 coins for every Kong. Bam, bada bing, no questions asked. And 90% of Tiny's bananas, I shit you not, 90% of them are locked behind Mini Monkey. Like, I did not realize they were all, like, just every banana, they were like, ah, hide it there, sure. So, bam, this should be 5 coins for every call. Oh, it's donkeys.
See you.
I think at level 6, we know his caves.
Oh, I never went back to forest.
Ah, screw it. Push this. Don't care about the small bananas here. Yeah, see, now you got Kongs that are gonna be, like, coin rich. To where, honestly, the smart play is probably to just start skipping. Skipping, picking up coins. Say, hey, between the dirt patches, you're probably good to go. Especially once you're either, I would say, like, Diddy or Chunky right now, where you've got a lot. Looks like we got Lankies right here.
What you gonna muff flippin' do?
You took down Gus
Yeah, trying to damage that.
Wait, who's Gus?
So this will give us our last Kong. We got our family together.
What do I play this on? I'm trying to play it on my N64.
Let's also go hit this dirt patch first before we go talk to these shops.
Thief Road, what video game are we talking about?
Oh, and Thousand Year Door. Oh, okay. I haven't played that game in about 7 years, so I was like, I have no idea what we're talking about. Can't get the 3 Diddy coins there. Again, that really shouldn't be a problem. This man, randoing left and right. All right, what you got? We got a Kong family. We got 2 Kong families. So we'll check these. If they give me, if he sells me an ass pound. No. Dang, that was not what I was looking. Oh. I don't have Tiny's bow. Because there is also just Cranky Shop in Forest. Nope. Well, there goes 2 shops real quick over here. Caves cost somewhere between 21 and 36. He does have 10 coins. Ow, my chode. Okay, so that's good to know. That's just a thing. God, Mini Monkey is so strong. Why'd I have to wait so long to get it? Alright, Diddy got one. Primary Punch really good for this, like, early part. Oh, he's already got... Okay. So, Chunky is now absolutely on family duty.
Welcome to bonus day.
If this is Kaizo... If it's, like, regular... Beavers, I'll do it. I don't want to do Kaizo right now. It looks like it is not Kaizo Beaver, so we'll do it. Yeah, this is doable. Kaizo Beavers blows dicks, dude.
Kaizo Beavers blows ass. Yeah. Are we Happy Gilmore tweeting here?
Yeah, like right here, I can actually get. I can actually get tiny bananas, dude. This blows my mind. Tiny bananas, I thought were not in my seeds.
Because I'm telling y'all, like, all her bananas are literally just, do you have mini monkey? Okay, you can have this. I think it's better just to exit the level here. Well, we know if we push to 36. So, we'll get whatever fast-ish bananas I can see along the way here. So, we'll just do a sweep through factory. Obviously, we don't have Donkey Kong and Gorilla Grab, so that's a lot. Tiny's still missing four moves, so she could need more stuff. Also, I'm talking like I don't have Donkey yet. When the camera just won't turn. Yeah, not worth coming down here. I gotta remember, to the left side is Snide. So unless you really need to turn those in, or you need Chunky or Diddy coins, or a tiny balloon, you just don't go down there. Should have a Kasplat right here I can get. Yep, there's donkeys. There's both Lanky and Donkey coins in here. We don't have her gun. We can count to 16 if we want. That's the only other shop here. Donkey Diddy Lanky? Yeah, sell it to me. Simeon Spring, that gets me another banana in here. It doesn't do a ton, but we already know this is Baboon Balloon, which is not like super valuable to be 100% honest, but I guess I'll take it. What are you selling me for, Donkey? I almost didn't want to buy it. I almost didn't want to buy it because I don't think it does like that much right now. Honestly, overall, pretty lame shops in factory. Yeah, we already knew this had to be Baboon Balloon. Two family shops we didn't want, and a bunch of not great moves. Your face is the baboon balloon. Fucking dickbag. Yeah, because we don't have Tiny's gun, I can't actually get that banana. Let's go do some counting. I won't bother getting those slow, chunky coins. I know, I said it. I At this point, we just definitely need to go over to the forest shops. Which, I mean, forest shop. You kind of wished you could find Tiny's gun. Three. Four. I don't know, you could also make the argument from a cleanliness standpoint. It's better to push to caves. No matter what, you're having to take a gamble on one of these. You either don't have rocket barrel for caves. You don't have donkey's gun for japes. Or you don't have a... What is he gonna have?
Oh, banana.
Or you don't have Tiny's gun for Forest cutting off one of your two shops there. That seems like the least punishing of what I just read off. But it's also probably the one that gives the least payout. You do have to defeat bosses, but on the settings I have, it's only three of them. I'm not gonna bother doing Diddy's guitar one. I just never want to, dude. I'll take my chances. There's another guaranteed Kasplat that I'll get up here. I can get the mini game for Lanky coming up. Yo, we could race. I can't do Chunky's Kaiju. There is also probably some okay value if I wanted to go to Aztec. Oh, it's kind of a weird moveset we have. It's a weird set of moves we have for this seed. What's up, Nick? How you doing, buddy? What's up, Violet Child? Thank you for the good luck.
Donkey Kong.
I got Twist turned upside down here. Yeah, it's right above that. No, that's next month.
Welcome to bonus stage.
Why do I do it, dude? How did it not splat? I don't know enough about this game to tell you why that didn't. Yeah, I agree, Lanky. That was some bullshit. That was some bullshit, dog. Oh, I pressed the B button. Can you just go straight to, like, here? It looks like you can, but it's awkward. I saw your tweet about it, and then I did research. I was like, oh no, did a cardinal almost do it? Just use the thing. If you have it, you should probably just use it. It's just good to know that's a sequence break.
Welcome to bonus stage.
Yeah, it's like middle of July is gonna be the 602. Please, God, don't do that. Do not catch me. I will shit my pants.
Woo-hoo!
No, it's not the one. There's too many of these mazes. I can't keep them straight. Which one is which? I do not know. Is this the right way or the very wrong way? Please be the right way somehow. It is. Thank Christ.
Okay, we're good.
Donkey Kong.
Probably shouldn't be picking these up at this point, but.
Everyone at this point now is just about good on coins. Like, I think if you don't see a donkey coin, you don't pick it up. But y'all get these. I forget what pulling that switch actually does.
Yeah, the 602. Which at this point is going to be the 1862.
This dude is always a barrel guy. This is the first time in a rando I have pulled a lever.
I have used Gorilla Grab.
What does this actually do? Oh, this just done. Okay. That is the only thing good about that is if you really need chunky coins. If you don't super need chunky coins, doesn't matter. Doing this one for the fans, this is absolutely a slower one.
Need 15 here.
It is like hard to turn fast. You just gotta know where each one is.
Oh, that.
This is going to be very hard, actually. This is like, you just have to happen to already be in the right lane, dude.
You have to know, like, you can't react to them. That sucks. Well, do it again.
They weren't directly in front of me, man.
You straight up just have to have this memorized.
I'm basically just, like, trying to, like, switch lanes constantly to see if I can snag them. Yeah, you have to know they're there.
Yeah, you can't.
You actually just flat out cannot.
Can't do it.
Like, I could put on the brakes. See, like, oh, that doesn't even get it to you.
Oh, it actually lets you do it.
If those gave it to me, the fact you need to be inside of it straight up taking
it's not.
Oh, this is really bad. Oh, this is so unforgiving, dude. Like, actually, what are you supposed to do? Like, I'm turning. My entire body is going through it. If it wasn't for that, I feel like this would not be that bad. But, like, you can't react to it. Holy shit. Holy shit, dog. Okay. We went very slow in lap one, and I was like, I am assuming there's some amount of, like, rubber banding tied to this. Yeah, the boost hitboxes are amazing. If the coin hitboxes were the boost hitboxes, that'd be sick. Again, from a standpoint of completing the seed quickly, knowing what you know, 1,000,000%, you should not get any even semi-slow bananas, but stream value. There will be seeds that basically force us to do certain, like, shittier bananas. Yeah, definitely can't afford that one. Yeah, and then I think we're just going. Yeah, those are IMO too slow. So we'll do my usual finish off here with just... We're gonna get this for 30. I'll be able to afford 33. May honestly wanna do this one with Chunky. Although, would I be able to switch? Because Chunky's just got to hit him one time. Yeah, just trying to get him. I don't think you can switch mid-game.
Okay. We got there. Save, exit to aisles. I don't have the dot yet, so I can't do anything with that. That's fine. I want to go to... just want to go to 2. Let me see if I can get over here. Yeah, I want to go to... I mean, yeah, it's seeing... Yeah. Let's check what this is. I feel okay I can get in here. I probably should have went and turned in my blueprints first. I have at least 34 in the pocket if I want to turn that in. Also, Simeon Spring would get me a 35th when I go over there. Come on, show me 30. Show me the... Wow. Wow, dog. Beautiful. Okay. 36 for Galleon, and then we're playing to 69 no matter what. Gorilla Gone does get me one here. This is 6. This is the last key I also need. Why is showing 2 out of 6? That's how many you have out of how many are left for him. So it's a way to help you keep track. So yeah, what? That was... Oh, yeah, we already had that. $298. Ooh. Might not be able to afford that, honestly. We'll see if the shops are anything good here, but that's a lot. That is absolutely a lot. There's a big string in the water here. Yeah, 298. Ooh, look. I will drop down and get the ones in the water if it looks like that will extend me to the key. Okay, it's everybody but Chunky here. Should have just not bought it, honestly. Strong Kong is one of the weakest power-ups you can buy, period. Sell me Rocket Barrel. Rocket Barrel would actually be really good right now. Yeah, buy it, whatever it is. Rocket Barrel, okay, cool. Yeah, Rocket Barrel is definitely a good purchase. I have Rocket Barrels up there with, like, Guitar, Mini Monkey, and, like, Donkey's Gun for the most important stuff to find. Trombone, okay. That gives me a few more bananas in a few spots. Actually, I guess it really... I think right now with that, that gives me, like, 2? One. Yes, please. And saxophone. Okay.
The music tree is becoming more powerful. What is her? I think hers is just like clear enemy. So yeah, that should be like a solid amount of bananas. This also just gets us into more rooms to find our smaller bananas at. Oh! She actually needs ponytail twirl. She needs ponytail twirl in order to cross that gap.
Welcome to bonus stage.
Swatting bugs again. Okay, that is the least shitty bug bash we've had in a while. She does not have that. Okay. Yeah, I don't he might have bananas in there, but I want to say you need the sprint in order to actually get the banana in his. What do you have? We have a family. At some point, they got to sell me the super ass slam. You know what? Buy it. I don't care what it is. Yeah, okay. So, Funky Dunk Canadum, we gotta go look at Cranky. And that clears caves.
Yo, what you gon' have to do right now? Without Ashley Goody.
Yeah, honestly, caves has some underrated, relatively fast. Bananas, I feel like. Alright, let's do the ass room. And then I should be able to get the one. Yeah, and the one above as well. Should be able to get both of Diddy's here. I don't think we need his gun for anything. Yeah, we got two easier enemies on the side. Got it? Cool. Always want to confirm that one. Because, like, that banana is actually not... is actually pretty fast if you can do it. Really don't need the coins, so... just want to get the bananas in here. Hey, man, I ain't judging.
This should be 15 more pretty quick bananas in here as well. So, a lot of good value there. 298 definitely seems like a lot. Oh, that's right. We know where Tiny's gun is.
It's on Cranky and Aztec, which we have access to.
I don't know how much value is in her, is with her gun right now. Yeah, you need to average about 60 per Kong. Donkey Kong. Okay. Like I said, I feel like level 6 is probably a little underrated.
For having some, like,
pretty fast bananas, honestly. I think hers here is just... clear the enemies. I think this is the one where normally you gotta throw a bunch of oranges, kill the purple dudes, but they're gonna be a random set of enemies. Yep.
Can't get the balloon in here, unfortunately.
I guess that would be a reason for wanting her gun.
Where is it? My depth perception could not handle that. Yeah, then I think from there it's just the balloon, which we can't get.
Yo, what you doing? I know, I've seen a little bit of people playing it. Game definitely looks very fun. I love the pixel art for it.
No. Yeah, I'm not even gonna bother looking yet.
Let's start at least getting some of these. Which one is this? This is... oh, that's Lanky's. He could actually get that one. And balloons are a premium.
But I say, I'm assuming if you like Turtles in Time, you probably would like that.
What you gonna have, duty?
I said we also got one with Lanky.
Ah! Yeah, it sucks. I need mini monk. I need a ponytail twirl to get where I gotta go. But that's awesome. They nailed it. I could get both the leggings. Actually, like, leggings are fine. Oh, man, chat. You know what we could do? You know what we could do? Oh, wait, no, we can't do it. We can't do it. We don't have a rain tank sprint. I was like, we could do the beetle race. No, we can't. Oh, yeah, this also got me another 10 balloon for him. What you do? Yeah, let's do it. Oh, come on, man. Yeah, his AI, oh my god. Well, I was gonna say, it's gonna go between these the whole time. Because he was like stuck in. He's never gonna go more than a tile away. No time for cheating. How addicted is Spike to DK64 Rando? I'm enjoying it for now, for sure. I think it definitely scratches my, I like to route MacGuffin shit itch. It's like very specifically for me in that regard. Oh, he's got two. FM during GDQ. Where's Spike been all week? Oh no. Do we need to send Pi up there? We don't have Hunky Chunky. That gives us access to more bananas, at least. Let's do a quick check. We are exactly halfway there. And yes, chat, we're living on Earth. This is definitely where you would start to question to yourself, okay, is this worth it, or should I be going back to, like, the first five levels again? We never even checked Forest. Which my brain automatically went to Forest Temple right there. Because that might just give you access to more things to get more small bananas here. This is really the big lock, and then after that, you have access to as much as you want. Let's, before we, like, fall off here or anything, what are you? Family, this could be super ass pound. If it's super cheap, I'm just gonna take it. Yeah, just give it to me. Super, okay. So we have the Omega Ass Slam, so it gives us more in Castle we could do as well in terms of, like, faster bananas, more options. Aztec and Japes are definitely the two levels you're eyeing right now for, like, if you need to fill out 69 at the end, that's where you should go. All right, it's 15 pack. Thank you. It's gonna be another 20 right here. I have this feeling we can barely make it without leaving. I don't know if that's worth it at that point. The visual updates? What do you mean? Diddy's sitting here without a gun, dude. I gotta remember right in front of me is that little pillar. That's gotta put us close to 200. What they represent. Oh, I see. Can I remember this? One, two, is this three? Oh, chance, four. Yeah. Yeah, unfortunately can't get this balloon. Absolute gaming, dude. Donkey Kong. Dang, we have all of Diddy's bananas from here. You apparently do not need his gun for that. And then other than this, I can go to the trombone. Yeah, because this one you gotta float up for. I can also shoot at least a balloon in here. Oh, that one. Up, down, yeah. Then it makes like a triangle. It really is so dumb that you can kill all the enemies, dude. With just that. Is it just a second wave you gotta kill? So I'll just wait till we get to the top, then we'll shoot it. To know, you do not have to kill those enemies. I'm assuming in logic it expects you to have Baboon Balloon here. But I definitely, on one of my casual playthroughs, just was able to barely catch one of the corners on like a backflip here. We do. I don't know how much I'm gonna use it. Oh, man. We're stretching for bananas, dude. I gotta remember there's also that lanky balloon. Back, like, by the waterfall. Probably just always grab it like that. Hopla. Woohoo!
Woo-hop. What you gonna have to do?
We're racing this? Oh, baby, let's do it. And this should be the one. It kind of sucks that I got super duper Omega ass slam before going in here. She doesn't have her gun. I think this gives her 5 plus a banana. Ah. We done that. Yeah. It's randomizer, so things are shuffled around in this game. And the command for the settings is what that's talking about. This is a little under 4 hours. I guess I could have. Yeah, I think it's still faster to have just killed the thing. What's up, Super MC Gamer? How you doing, buddy? How are we doing? We're definitely past 200. 223, 233 with the balloon. Yeah. Oh, if we're coming up short, it's literally just I needed the gun. Like, we're not that far off. We just needed, like, a little bit more. Where does... Okay, wherever 3 puts me... I think that's a monkey port locked thing. Yeah, I'm starting to worry. This is literally just like barely not accessible with what we've got. Two puts me back over here. Can't do anything there. Like, you could maybe go in for just some bananas. We've already done the music tree stuff over here. Yeah. I think this is a save. Oh, I can get this banana while we're here. I can actually get both the bananas in this lobby. And they're both pretty quick, so. So the levels I want to go back to are basically just things that lock. We know Tiny's gun is an Aztec, which also gives me access to both shops and forest. So push shops, make sure you're getting like your go mode items. And we can come back for this boss and such. I don't think you would ever make the play for these hens. I guess, unless you're like, I don't know. maybe the meta would get there, but I don't think so. Oh, I actually need the... Because he's in, like, rocket barrel and such. Yeah, 298, I think, was just too big of a number. Come back with just a little bit. So we'll make that one of the last things we do. We have access to... There's no reason to turn in the blueprints again until we're in go-go mode. So places we need to go to. First up... Oh, sure. Let's use this now. Let's go back to Japes. Go to Cranky. Just gonna go on a little mini world tour and just get all of our power-ups. Get some super quick bananas along the way. 42. Yeah, there is also, yeah, the way of the horde. And on these settings... I don't personally care about the way of the horde. Yeah, we're coming here pretty much exclusively for the move.
or tiny. What are you selling me? Ponytail tri- okay.
See, now that's a couple extra bananas and balloons, probably, and like small bananas as well.
Filling out that move count. Depending on who is part, we definitely, as always, we need Hunky Chunky. Yeah, we're... go to Aztec where we can buy Tiny's gun, so you can get level 3. We'll get this one along the way. Again, with blueprints, I've got what? Like close to 10. I've got over 50 bananas, actually. All right, now time for this awful ass banana. I need like the full length of the thing. That is a good username, actually.
Yes. Why did they make it like this?
Why? What was the thought process?
Like, they could have done something better. Like, there were choices they could have made.
How does anyone think this is not the most garbage video game of all time?
Welcome to Bonus.
How does anyone not think this is the most garbage video game ever made?
Oh, this is like, oh, this is the super slow one. Oh, you do not need to spray and pray. Just spray and win.
When I jump and twirl, she don't make. You are supposed to be able to get it. If you have ponytail twirl, you're supposed to float.
Maybe there's something weird I'm doing wrong. I don't know.
All right, we got Donkey's Gun, which if we need to do a cleanup, you basically go to Japes right now. You're gonna look to for sure get a number of the remaining of your golden bananas just in caves, because you have to go in there anyways to get the small bananas, so that route's a little better.
Yeah, Tui was after this. It was sandwiched between Kazooie and Tui. How's the random tree me? Oh, we're getting there, we're getting there. How you doing, fan?
We're mainly looking for moves right now.
This. Always use Chunky. Oh, if you have Chunky, use him to go across vines. I would assume it's more consistent with him just because he's so massive.
Yeah, perfect arc. Conquers Bad Fur Day. Yeah. This was... They actually... Rare made a lot of games after this. More Freaka Splats. My Langy's sitting there with four blueprints. Tell me, whatever you got. Sprint or stand? He's selling me sprint. Which gives us, that's another free banana we can get when we go to turn in both of our keys. And then this is Tiny's gun. So the only thing left for her is Monkey Port. Oh, I said no. I'm dumb. Stuff we for sure need for Go Mode is just Triangle, Hunky Chunky, and Bongos. We're down to where, yeah, Bongos, Triangle, Hunky Chunky, and then just, the level 6 key, so we need enough access to those. With each of their guns, we're probably good to go there. I gotta... And then from there, it's just 69 golden bananas, which... What is the best place for me to go right now for that? There is... We haven't even been to Galleon yet. Yeah, and with that, I'm officially no more coins. Oh, God. I should probably get some more stuff in Aztec. Really would like to not turn in until Snide. I feel like this one is... Oh, wait, we can't get in here. I have to go. Oh, yeah, there's literally the free one coming up in the cage. Just for the family, I'll buy it. Okay, sure. All right, so that clears the Aztec shops. The only shops left are Galleon and Forest. So there's five shops left that have our Go Mode progression in them. I'm gonna come in here just for... Let's get two bananas in here. I feel like you gotta get the one that's just free in the cage. Oh, we can't. Damn, I thought I was big brain. Nope. Small brain. Oh, which means, yeah, without the bongos. Oh, we actually can't. All right, we'll get the farting one up here. Oh, I know. Okay. Yeah, there's three effective bananas that we're going to get right here, and then we're leaving.
What you gonna do right now?
What, let's see, 4, 8, I have at least, again, it's a new world, I can actually get mini monkey bananas, it blows my mind. They are, so you can memorize them. I'm at like 55. Yeah, I'm gonna get a certain amount more in caves. I have to go to Galleon or Forest. Yeah, this is where like I'm trying not to over banana. There's definitely a seed where like I think compared to a lot of the other seeds I've done, this has been like pretty open. Also, I probably should just like damage boost through some of this, shouldn't I? Okay. Yeah, let's exit Isles. All right, so let's go to 4, which is over here. Yeah, because now we have her gun. You do hit a point where, like, there's so many fast options. You don't necessarily know what are, like, the fastest one to go for. First time we're coming into Forest, there wasn't a lot of value to coming over here.
Okay.
And then swap to Chunky before you start picking up these bananas so that it doesn't wait to swap to him. Because the UI has to settle stuff first. Again, bongos, triangle, hunky chunky, that's go mode. We'll do this banana. I think it's definitely fast enough. Oh, wait, no, I can't. Actually, can I? I mean, I need this either way. Whatever you're selling. Yo, one coin. Let's go. Triangle, cool. I can't do this one. I don't have Hunky Chunky. All right. Bongos and Hunky. So I should be able to just warp right back. You know what's one banana we could do, chat? Always make this nighttime. We could do the minecart. Tweet, motherfucking tweet!
Eeeh.
Flying car could be fun. Scary for Chunky, funny for us.
I can almost do the hardest locked banana in the game. It's the one in the tree that you have to ride the barrel up to.
No, this is just a family.
Do I want this? I could buy it. All right, so Galleon is... We need to go to Galleon. So I should probably just make Galleon the next thing I'm doing. Get a couple bananas from here. Go to Galleon.
Say, this is Sniper, right?
Yeah. This can lock bananas.
Yeah, so we are, in fact, not skipping Galleon. There's going to be a free one in there to get. Free two in the lobby, actually.
I think I actually... So, a set that I'm a fan of doing...
I just got to find it.
Where's Diddy's thing? This got to be... I think this is a good trail, honestly. Just going straight to the top right here. Doing this, doing the two lankies. And doing the chunky here and dropping down. I think this is like a pretty good five pack. I keep getting this specifically with Diddy.
What?
What? I disagree.
Well done.
Yeah, I think this is a really solid pack. I don't remember which one is the free one you get for Lanky, where you literally just bounce on a mushroom and you get a banana.
Wow.
Because you want to go off to the two sides. Like, they're both easy to get. It's not like one's like hard. Okay, good enough.
It's so hard.
Yeah, that one's just like, there was supposed to be something else there. I don't know why, but there was supposed to be something else there. Like, playing this game, you'd believe that, like, all right, there was supposed to be something else there.
What you gonna have to mother flippin' do?
Do I not even bother coming back up? Again, at some point, we'll actually memorize. There's a lot of stuff in this game that's just like, at some point, you should memorize it. And then it would actually look kind of hot as fuck. If you had a orangutan, whatever the fuck... Then you can go back pretty quickly. Spag, you already hot as fuck. Thanks, gamer. I'm down to where, like, it's only if it's nighttime in forest. I can't really tell. Damn, Lanky has almost all his other blueprints. It's just the Galleon one. It's the red one, right? I guess. Yeah, there it is.
What you gonna mufflippin' do?
Yeah, going down the tree like this is good. This is so many quick bananas. Yeah, gotta work out the exact route, but it's to the right of Cranky right here. And then I don't even think you bother going to the barn side right now. I think the barn is, on average, going to be a little slower. So to the left side of his face, I think, is the other one I didn't do. It's gotta be right. Yeah, look at this puzzle, dude. I'd crack. Oh, yeah, this one also comes with, like, a bonus barrel. So, like, theoretically, yeah. I was like, it could be a little slower. So, probably in the future, I would say don't bother coming back up for this one if you don't have a Rangistan. I don't think it's worth the trip up for a bonus barrel and whatnot. But if you have a Rangistan, sure. This one ended up being not too bad of a mini game. But you obviously prioritize the one that's to his right ear. Because obviously with bonus barrels, I think it's good they're shuffled. You obviously have no way of being able to tell whether it's going to be something super quick or something pretty slow. Okay. Yeah, so now save, exit to aisles. I think now let's just go to Galleon so we can have our full set. So I need to go to one. Still don't need to go in here. Because again, key 3 does nothing. Key 3 does not actually unlock anything. So you turn that in with key 6, which also, funny enough, does nothing. So we turn those both in at the same time just so I can get into hell. We'll get whichever one this one is. I feel like this one is. No, this is a tiny. And the good thing is about the 2 moves we're missing, they're not even K-Rule Go Mode type things. I can't. Oh, there is one more move. Oh my god. I also maybe. So, the camera wouldn't turn, dude. Reminder, none of this shit was playtested. Like, it's a comedy. We're playing in a comedy, dude. That's incredible. That's actually incredible. How bad Rare is at their job. Go in the barrel. Yeah, it's a banana in here. Are you the same as me, Glib? Do you keep not being able to get Mini Monkey? You'd be shocked if I look. I mean, I don't think you would be because you played enough of these. But, like, after I made my doc, it's, like, unironically 80% of her bananas are Mini Monkey locked. Like, that's literally all they could come up with, was just keep spamming Mini Monkey. Alright, so we're here just for moves. If I can think of some quick bananas along the way. Yeah, this is actually not going to involve a, God, I think you always grab this one unless you're, like, literally at 60, like, six bananas. Which actually I'm pretty close to. Oh my god, the big enemies here are always obnoxious. This is another Kasplat we'll get. There's almost like one part of me for like a small amount of balancing, but there's no way to do it yet. Is randomized Kasplat like locations, like straight up where they can be? Because right now it's too powerful to not just like always do these. That is planned, okay. All right, so assuming this is bongos, I'll just spam by it no matter what, but. Bongo blast, okay. This is Diddy's gun, and then we just need Hunky Chunky from either Candy or Funky. Because I feel like that almost balances, because right now, for the most part, if you're trying to, like, play seeds competitively, you gotta go to, you gotta get as many Kasplats as possible, because they're so fast. They're so fast, and most of them are, like, Sphere Zero. You have the Kong, you get it. Alright, where's Hunky? And coin, oh my god. That, like, I almost view that as some level of, like, sanity, right? Like, I've got to be pretty close to 69, so I don't think. Like, if I see Hunky Chunky, am I just leaving instantly? Family, don't care. All right, Candy's got Hunky Chunky. Never swap in the water. It's really slow. And then what, that's Monkey Port? Let's buy Monkey Port. But yeah, that's go mode. Cause I can see Monkey Port maybe netting me a banana.
And I'm gonna get orangutan in case it's like that's faster to get around to where I want to go. Nine, 10, 11, 12, 13. I think I'm at. Am I at 63? And this is the bit. Yeah,
I'm not getting the other one. There's no way Baboon Blast is required. There's no way I need Baboon Blast.
I'm going to go get this Kasplat. And I will get Lanky's tree here. Because Lanky's is literally just for me. Oh, come on. Oh, my God, please. Hey, kid! This guy is absolutely king of the jungle, dude. Okay, you need to, yeah, do that. Where you didn't have to free Lanky. Yeah, on these settings, on half helm, you gotta save them all. Which I really like half helm. Not saying that should ever be like a standard or anything, but I really like half helm. So for me, I gotta save the whole family every time. Okay, I need to go to level 6, which means I gotta warp to 2. Yeah, I think we're gonna end up getting here. It's just gonna be for smaller bananas. Yeah. Because I should get this.
What you gonna have to mother flippin' me what?
Like, we're slowly starting to route these a little better. We're having better concepts for what to do. Yeah, I almost just want to go up to Snide first thing. Because he's right here. And just turn all this in. And just see what my number is. Because I'm probably behind on tracking something. So again, 298 is the count. I'll come in here and get Donkey's Balloon. Now that I've got everyone's gun, that'll... All right, we need 65 more. All right, let's have this banana count blast up. This is the first time I've really gotten to do just like a big snide dump. What you gonna have to do?
Oh, banana.
57. What's after DK 64?
Probably just gonna do another seat. Probably just gonna do another seat.
They're getting faster. We're slightly smarter at routing.
There's definitely always just the mid-game that's always hard to know how you want to route around, where you have, like, a lot of things are open to you.
That's when Donkey Kong 64 starts.
There's, like, Donkey's Igloo. It's really just wherever you think you're gonna get a bunch of bananas. Oh, we're good on bananas. Yeah, I was like, there's always someone I just like don't track. That's the one's gonna eat. Oh! Did I buy Monkey Port? I bought Monkey Port, right?
Ah, man, I over-bananered.
Yeah, I wasn't even thinking, you need Monkey Port. Your ass needs Monkey Port, dude.
That's the second time I've skipped the 69. Nice. 55 more.
God, minimum. It's all over, dude. We should make that a rule, dude. If you over banana,
you have to DQ.
Man, this dude really does just kind of chase you until he wins. I'm literally coming in here for the bananas.
There's definitely some faster shit to get.
268, 78. $283. You could go through the maze.
It takes so long for stuff to come back.
It's always that corner that, because it's on a bad spot on the camera.
Yeah, that is a consistent, always get hit by that.
Oh, somebody would drag my corpse through it.
Whoa, the lighting effects. I need, here, just give me one more.
Perfect. Now I just need a balloon. I just need a balloon. I keep it disguised. I'm sorry, Tudos. I'm sorry. Like, here's the other thing I'm gonna say, man. It's Donkey Kong 64. 69 golden bananas should be the standard. If you disagree with me, you're kind of wrong. Ah! All right, we're going over to Snide. Shouldn't it actually be 64? I'ma block that thought process. I'ma block that. Nuh-uh. 69 should be the competitive standard. This shit should be the competitive standard. Honestly, I do think 69 is a pretty good number. Not just in all contexts, but specifically here for this rando, I think 69 works pretty well. Parts that I would like to see for a tracker for this at some point, a map tracker, is it basically you have to plug in what level is in what spot. Sure. But, so you say, okay, castle was level one. So you punch in for that. And then it tells you, okay, here's how many bananas, kasplats, and small bananas are in logic with your item loadout. Is this going to be my first Magic with Donkey? Magic's the only boss I still have not fought in these. Okay, there's... Yeah, it's boss time. Honestly, a pretty chill set of bosses today. And I'm fighting boss 1, 2, and 4. 4 was a little scary at the beginning with 1 melon. Probably in terms of just raw speed, this is probably the set of bosses you want to see. Does Donkey have high frames in his roll? I got caught. Now we'll see how that changes once they implement the every boss like get shorter thing they're looking at. But right now, this is honestly probably the optimal set of bosses that you would want to see. GG gamer. Donkey Kong Schlong. See, if all of the bosses were about that length, they're all like 60 to 90 seconds. Great. Okay. Turn in the keys. I feel like this is the most kasplats I've had so far. I always end up between 20 and 22 of them. There are 40 total. What you gonna do now? What you gonna have to, mother flippin' do? How do you actually turn in another key? Do you have to... Hmm. Oh, they all turn in at once? Okay, awesome. Now I know. So, if I wanted to get down to the monkey port, is there like a quick drop down I can do right here? Okay, go to the left side and drop down. I don't know if this is faster than just going through the water. Again, this should always be a banana you get on these settings. It's same speed just to swim over. Okay. This potentially is like 40. 50. God, what a low roll. I wonder if that'll affect the logic at all if it does get made where Helm ends up being like always your max number, so 69. If that would affect on average level 7 and beyond. Level 7 and below. Yeah, I got 25 Kasplats. See, now I know better where they are. And they're fast. They're fast bananas.
Welcome to bonus stage.
I get all the maps mixed up. It's thankfully one of the shorter maps you can get for it. I went all the wrong turns. We still had 22 seconds left. Yeah, I need to get it set up on my EverDrive. I just have to get something new for my EverDrive. I have to get a new SD card. What you gonna do right now? I'm trying to go too fast. Oh, then I thought, well, one more fail and we got to reset. Wow.
Welcome to
Boston. Those were awkward. Reacting too slow. One, two, three, go. One, two, go, go. After watermelon. After pineapple. One, two, go. After watermelon. One, two, go. After pineapple, go. Every time you watch me do the maze, you go the wrong way. I feel like you watch it selective times, though. Because it's about 50-50. All right, Chunky is across the way. What you gonna do right now? What's up, Kirby? Oh, you're cute. I was thinking it was going to be another but.
Welcome to bonus.
Oh, it's coin swinging. It ain't the terrible one.
Welcome
This is still less stupid than normal.
Well done.
Is there a DK64 rando on PC? Yes, I'm playing it. It's available on a bunch of different things. If you want to know more about it, DK64rando.com. People can feel free to post the links. You can also join the Discord to ask about questions. Yeah, DK64randomizer.com. Yo, is anybody around who wants to make the next 69 a race?
Well done.
What you gonna do right now, girl?
Very consistently, I take damage. Because I'm always jumping out away from it, and there's some randomized enemy that just shits on me while we're doing it. If you are any good whatsoever at the game, have you seen me play this? But yes, yeah. Always good to, like, first time you do a randomizer, just, like, don't stress yourself out about it being a race. Just play it and learn where, like, shit is. There's so much knowledge you gotta obtain. Can we shorten this mini game? All of them are only 30 seconds. I'm just trying to fix the game. That's all it is. And I'm actually not trying to remove terrible things. Like things that are broken and bad, because that's the charm, right? Just a... I really don't think we need to shoot these things for 60 seconds. I really don't think we need to do that for more than about 20 seconds. That's what I get. Our first searchlight seek of the day. Dang, dude, almost perfect. Lose out on the banger music? There's plenty of it. Surprised you could hear the music. Over the loud-ass sound effects. And then, once again, you go across the way, but on this platform.
What you gonna have to do without that slurgander?
What? 4 minigames left. This has actually been a pretty chill helm so far. How's this GDQ looking this year? It's happening. Looking good.
You're talking about, like, yeah, like the schedule. There's going to be a bunch of randomizers in it. Ocarina of Time. Final Fantasy VI. Pokemon Emerald. All those are going to have randomizers. The Pokemon might be the funniest run we will ever see at a GDQ. They're doing the evolve every level thing. God damn, dude. Hitboxes. Jesus. Please go up.
What a fucking miserable video game this is, dude. What a fucking miserable ass game this is, dude. Unironically, is there something we can do to fix the lines? It's like one of the only gameplay things that I'm just like, this should be and feel better than it is.
He refuses. This is incredible garbage.
Welcome to bonus stage.
They don't come down and that blows my fucking mind. Yeah, you need all the others. So I can't even like go over there first and do it.
No, it's supposed to be done with Tiny, but fun fact, Tiny is the worst on vines. This is very... I actually wasn't sure if, like, in this one specifically, if you could.
Alright, Chunky, you gotta save the run, dog.
Release the chunk, dog.
Well done.
That's so dumb. That. What's up, Ben?
Welcome to bonus stage.
Oh, we actually get the kill the enemies variant.
That was a good palate cleanser after that game was garbage.
Hell yeah, Ben.
Well, it's the first time I've remembered the routing through this room. Oh, lick my ball sack and eat on my chode.
And then it's just fly straight up.
I got 21 and a half minutes, chat.
Welcome to bonus.
There's so many of these, dude.
for the most part, we've at least been getting the shorter variants. There's like a little bit of method to the mazes each time.
Well done.
Of like kind of where you tend to go. But it's not always the case. So you do, if you want to optimize, you got to remember all the different variants.
Welcome to bonus stage.
Our last one, Kremlin Kosh. No, it's the slower variant. You should actually just like aim for them. God, I got 70 bananas. What a fucking douchebag I am. Again, the court, like this run up to the key will probably mean more in other settings, but right now it's just run down a hallway. Probably swapped a chunky each time there. To say six, nah, people have to know of my failure. Yeah, man, we gotta hold that L. Sucks. Boop, bee, doop, bee, bee. That's cool that it turns the keys all in at once. Because, yeah, it lends itself even more to stuff like I was doing right there. It probably only really works in that instance where you've got, yeah, key 3 plus something else. Maybe you have 6 and 7. It's got to be one of the useless keys. Yeah, you can just combine those trips. All right, which Kongs we got to use? Alright, we're starting off strong with Tiny. Alright, well, I'll see you in 4 minutes.
Yeah, fuck you.
Right, you cut out 6 cutscenes. Same, Revan. I had to also memorize. There's so much of this game that just it needs to be memorized as far as like boss patterns, mini game layouts, and shit. So is that supposed to be toes? if open lobbies would be better or worse for these settings.
I kind of like that it gives more value to individual keys.
Like, oh, I'm not going to know that banana information until I have said key. Like, key 1, 2, 4, and 5, and these all have a little bit of value.
Which also would affect your opening routing. I feel like if they were all open, I would just immediately be like, let's go get as much information as I can.
You can sit there, you know, at the beginning, like this seat, I had to think, all right, which lobbies can I go into and just get my banana order information, or my banana count information? Potentially also just like where some of the splats are. Gives you access to more or less hints.
Yo, Glib, you doing another one of these tonight?
Hell yeah.
What time are you doing it out of curiosity? I'm sure I can join.
All right, just enough. Let's go.
6:37 Central, yeah. So I'll probably just watch that one.
Nuke's gonna be babysitting tonight, so I'll just be chilling with the bagely boy.
Saved by the bell.
So is a donkey. Please don't give me lanky. Okay.
Like, I feel the worst. You get the tiny, lanky grouping.
Chunky is definitely 1, Diddy's 2, Donkey's 3, Lanky 4, Tiny 5. For the K-Rule Face power rankings.
Yeah, I'm definitely liking it's. It just gives, like, a little more value to coins.
Just because you don't know what they are. Oh. I can't.
Oh, I'm like on the side.
Yeah, I don't think it's like a massive thing. Like, I don't think it makes the settings inherently, like, a lot better, but I don't think it makes it worse.
It ends up not feeling, like, super, super different. Like, I'm playing it the same way.
Yo, what's up, Hag? How you doing, bud?
Alright, our first sub 330 if I don't fucking die in the chunky phase. Got a little faster. We can
Honestly, I always say the ideal length for randomizers to me is when they land anywhere between an hour and a half and like 3 hours. Some games lend themselves better to longer randos. And I still suck balls at the game, so. Which I think that's like early on, like we're playing this. I think after you've done, to me, I don't know how many seats you've done, Revan. I feel like I, with any game, I hit a point where I'm like, I would like these to not take 4 hours. Like, I'd like to think these settings, which I enjoy, I'm always down for, obviously, like, new settings and new adjustments they take on. Like, new additions to, like, what's randomizing and yada yada. I think good people would finish this sort of thing. I like to think, like, Tudos and Ernicus and them would get, like, would sub 3 this seed?
Oh, okay. Wow, penis.
GG!
Yeah, they're getting shorter.
Xenarnicus, looking at these settings, how long do you... It's hard to say, like, you'd have to play the seed. Do you feel like these are, like, if you did them, they'd be, like, 2:30 to 3-hour settings based on what you've done, comparing them to what these are? This is 2 starting Kong, 4 keys, 69... I accidentally got 70. 69 golden bananas, half hell. That's really the end. Two starting cards. Yeah, so like in the seeds I've done now 10, I feel like it doesn't, like, starting with 2 Kongs, I don't feel like makes it faster on these settings. It just makes it less like, you're always going to see Aztec, Japes, and Factory, like, super early on. Like, there's potentially one, like, dead spot that could land later. Because I feel like for a while, like, a bunch of those when I was starting with 1 Kong, it was just, all right, here's Factory, here's your 2nd Kong, anyways. Amount max, 400's the max. So, like, this seed was, like, 298. To get into the caves boss. Yeah, I think it's just, it's better for the randomizer itself that you just start with 2 Kongs. Because a lot of times the 2nd Kong can sit there and not have much to do anyways. In the first 5 levels. Because exactly how is the logic there? Like, you have to have X amount of Kongs by X level. Let's real quick, let's start making another seed. So that this is ready to go. How it got shuffled, yeah. Which is like, that's my goal. That's what I want to see it be. I see a randomizer. I want it to be a randomizer like this. I want it to take between 2 and 3 hours every time I play it. Like, once I am competent, which I would say I'm competent at this game. But, like, you're actually, like, you're good. You, like, know what you're doing. And a lot of it's also, like, right, like there were a couple of bananas I did today where, like, this was not strategically the one you should have done. But I did it for,
for a little bit of stream value.
It sucks, dude. I couldn't get up to Arrhangus. I would have done the beetle race. I've got a list of like 10 or so stream value bananas that if I walk by them and I can do them, I'll do them. I think a rare exception is if I'm like, I'm super late and I'm like in go mode. Because I could have done like Chunky's minecart, right? But there was actually like some fun settings could have gone for it.
We're going to do another one. Viewership's been good during the DK64 rando, so. And we have kind of the perfect amount of time, I think, to do one more.
Right, I think, like, whenever this does, because inevitably, like all randos, it'll become a competitive thing at some point. There'll be races, there'll be leagues, there'll be tournaments, yada yada. I think really knowing your bananas to the point of knowing this is what I need to go get.
Yeah.
Now, I worry it's going to be just like a shitload of Kasplats, but maybe not.
Yo, what's up, Revan?
Yep, I was finding that when I was watching back my dashing through time run. Okay, there it is.
When I was looking back through my dashing through time 101% tag anywhere, like, obviously there I started with all the moves unlocked, so coins really didn't mean anything.
Okay.
But I was all like, oh, where are the small bananas? And I didn't give a shit about the coins. Where now it's like the complete opposite, where most of the time I'm just like, where the fuck are the coins?
Yeah, I agree, Tudos. Help nerf it a little bit.
Oh, I need to stop the YouTube recording. YouTube, this is a preview of the next one. I'll probably make another one and upload it the next day. See you next time. Bye.